Pep Guardiola claimed Yaya Toure still has a future in the Premier League. The Ivorian is set to leave Manchester City at the end of the current campaign. Toure is believed to be interested in continuing his football in England. City are set to give Toure an official send-off on Wednesday night versus Brighton by Jack Gorkin for Mail Online, published 9:59 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 8th of May 2018, updated 11:21 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 8th of May 2018. Pep Guardiola claimed Yaya Toure still has a future in the Premier League if he has the desire to continue. Toure is set for an emotional goodbye at the Etihad Stadium after Manchester City's game against Brighton on Wednesday night. The Ivorian has eyes on staying in England this summer, and Guardiola believes he has something to offer. Pep Guardiola claimed Yaya Toure still has a future in the Premier League if he desires. He can play in the Premier League, Guardiola said. He still has the desire to play. He has enjoyed the training sessions, especially with the ball. If he still has that desire, then he has to continue. In one moment it can be over. He is the only guy who we extended the contract of last year, and we don't have any complaints about what's happened this season. I wish him well and hopefully he can stay playing. Toure is likely to receive a similar reception to Pablo Zabaleta this time last year, receiving memorabilia from the club to mark his stay. Toure picked up a Premier League winner's medal in what is his final season for the club. Guardiola has admitted Toure was a huge driving force behind City's success in recent years. Guardiola revealed the title winners are wanting to beat Brighton as a tribute to the central midfielder. Without doubt he was one of the most important players in our history and helped this club make steps forward, the Catalan added. Tomorrow we're going to play for Yaya. I'm not going to judge Yaya for what happened this season. Maybe I was wrong. We analyze his career over all the places he was. He has a huge personality. He doesn't feel the pressure. He loves to play football. I took the decisions this season on what I saw in training. Yaya is loved in the locker room. He deserves the respect of them. Advertisement.